myself Mallika, working in KMC Mangalore. I am working in operations department and handling three departments, radiology, emergency and laboratory. So one of the biggest challenge I faced in my personal life is my second pregnancy. On duty, I had a delivery pain and delivered a baby boy with a low birth weight. He was a premature baby and he was only 600 grams. By listening this, I was very much shocked and not able to accept the thing. That time, with my family, my husband and my elder sister, who supported me a lot to handle the situation, and they gave me a moral support to handle. Along with my family, Dr. Nutan Kamath, she was a pediatric HOD at that time. She supported me a lot and counseled me to handle the situations. And also, I just wanted to remember my one of the best friend, Miss Juliana. She supported me. She also supported me a lot, and he had many times blood tests to undergo. She used to come to my home and collect the samples and help me to get the results on priority. So I thank Juliana for that also.